हेलो किड्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन इन मैथ्स क्लास इन स्टैंडर्ड 5, चैप्टर नंबर 5, फ्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.1 एंड 5.2। टुडे आई एम सॉल्विंग एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.3। बट रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ अ फ्रैक्शन, रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ अ फ्रैक्शन इज व्हाट? रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ अ फ्रैक्शन मीन्स इन्वर्टिंग द गिवन फ्रैक्शंस, चेंजिंग द न्यूमरेटर टू द डिनोमिनेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर टू द न्यूमरेटर। लुक हियर ऑल किड्स, ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, फाइंड द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स। फाइंड द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर, हियर 3 out of 11, दिस वन इज द न्यूमरेटर एंड दिस वन इज द डिनोमिनेटर। हियर इन्वर्टिंग, चेंज द पोजिशन न्यूमरेटर into denominator and denominator into numerator. Here reciprocal of 3 out of 11 is equal to 11 out of 3. Here numerator be also changed and denominator also changed. Here 2 out of 5, reciprocal of 2 out of 5 is 5 out of 2. Then 3 out of 16, reciprocal of the 3 out of 16 is 16 out of 3. 9 out of 15, so 15 out of 9. This one is a whole number. Whole number divide by 1, so 1 out of 14. 1 out of 14. 20, 1 out of 20. Reciprocal of 12 out of 17 is 17 out of 12. Reciprocal of 1 is 1. 27 out of 43, so 43 out of 27. Here 82 out of 57, 57 out of 82. Here 108 out of 75, so 75 out of 108. Now next question, find the solution. 7 divided by 1 out of 3. In the divisions, first these fractions use your reciprocal method. We will use your reciprocal method. So 7, reciprocal of the 1 out of 3 is equal to 3. So here the division symbol out and here we put your multiplication symbol. 7 threes are 21. So we get answer here directly 21. 22 multiplied by 5 out of 2. So reciprocal of 2 out of 5 is equal to 5 out of 2. We will use here. So 2 elevens are 22. 11 fives are 55. We get answer 55. Here 13, reciprocal of 3 out of 5 is equal to 5 out of 3. So 13 multiplied by 5 out of 13, 5 is 65 out of 3. 65 out of 3, this fraction is improper fraction. This fraction convert into proper fraction. So 65 out of 3, 3, 2 is 6, 0, 5, 3, 1 is 3 to get answer. So 21, 2 out of 3. 21, 2 out of 3. Now next one, 30, reciprocal of 3 out of 10 is equal to 10 out of 3. 3 tens are 30. So 10 multiplied by 10 is equal to 100. Next one, first here convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So 32 divided by 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7 out of 3. Then we will use your reciprocal method. 32 multiply 3 out of 7. Then 32 3s are 6 and 3 3s are 9. 96 out of 7. So 96 out of 7. 7 ones are 7. 2 and 6. 7 threes are 21. Here 5. So we get answer 13, 5 out of 7. Here 6 out of 7 divide by 3. So reciprocal of 3 is equal to 1 out of 3. 3 twos are 6. So 2 out of 7. Now next question. Question number 3. Divide the following fractions. Divide the following fraction. 2 out of 7 divide by 8 out of 21. First, you write 2 out of 7. And reciprocal of 8 out of 21 is what? So, you keep here multiplication symbol 21 out of 8. Here, 2 fours are 8. Here, 1 left. And 7 threes are 21. So 3 ones are 3 and 4 ones are 4. So we get answer 3 out of 4. Next one, 6 out of 11. Keep here multiplication symbol. 14 out of 22, reciprocal of the 14 out of 22 is equal to 22 out of 14. 11 twos are 22, here 1 left. In 2 table here 6 and 14 both are coming. So 2 3s are 6 and 7 2s are 14. So 3 multiplied by 2 out of 1 multiplied by 7. 3 2s are 6 and 1 7s are 7. Then next one, 7 out of 9 multiply 1 out of 3, reciprocal is only 3. So 3, 3s are 9. We get answer here 7 out of 3. This one is improper, so we convert into the proper fraction. 3, 2s are 6. We get answer here 1. This one, 2, 1 out of 3. 26 out of 25 multiply by reciprocal of 8 out of 15 is equal to 15. Out of 8. 15 out of 8. Here 25 and 15 both are coming in 3 tables. So 5 3s are 15 and 5 5s are 25. Now 26 and 8 both divide by 8, 2 is possible. So 13 2s are 26 and 4 2s are 8. Now 13 multiplied by 3 out of 5 multiplied by 4. 13 3s are 39 out of 20. 39 divided by 20, 20 ones are 20. 9 and 1. So we get answer here 1, 19 out of 20. Another one. This one is a mixed fraction. First convert into improper fractions. So 3 8s are 24 plus 1 25 out of 8 divided by 20 out of 18. Now 25 out of 8. Keep here multiplication symbol. Reciprocal of 20 out of 18 is equal to 18 out of 20. 25 and 20 both coming in 5 table. So 5 5 is 25 and 5 4 is 20. 5 4 is 20. 8 and 18 both coming in 2 table. So 4 2 is 8 and 2 9 is 18. Now here 5 multiplied by 9 out of 4 multiplied by 4. 5 9 is 45 and 4 4s are 16. 45 divided by 16, 2s are 32. Here 3 and here 1. So we get answer 2, 13 out of 16. Now next one, First, this fraction convert into improper fraction. 5 4s are 20 plus 1, 21 out of 4 divide by 3 out of 16. So then you convert this fraction into reciprocal fraction. 21 out of 4, keep here multiplication, reciprocal of 3 out of 16 is equal to 16 out of 3. 4 4s are 16 and 3 7s are 21. So we get answer here 7 multiplied by 4. 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. Now next question, fill in the blanks. 5 out of 7 divided by 5 out of 7. So both numbers are same. 5 out of 7 divided by 5 out of 7, we get answer is 1. 8 out of 11 divided by 1, so we get answer is 8 out of 11. 0 divided by 13 out of 15, we get here 0. 19 divided by 20 is 19 out of 20 divided by 0, not define it. Then 11 out of 15 divided by 11 out of 15, here 1. Then 16 out of 21 divided by 1 is equal to 16 out of 21. Now exercise number 5.4, word problem. In a Varun's music class, 1 out of 2 of the students play instrument. Out of these, 1 out of 2 play string instrument. What fraction of the students play string instrument? Fraction of students that play string instrument is equal to 1 out of 2 is equal to 1 out of 2 multiplied by 1 out of 2 is equal to 1 out of 4 students play string instrument. Now next one. At the end of the night, a bakery had 1 out of 4 of a cake left. 2 employees of the bakery took home equal amount of the leftover cake. How much cake did each employee take home? Cake is left is equal to 1 out of 4th part. Cake taken by each employee, 1 out of 2 of 1 out of 4 is equal to 1 out of 2 multiplied by 1 out of 4. So 1 1s are 1 and 4 2s are 8. Cake taken by each employee 1 out of 8 part at your home. Now next story. Each cement block weighs 1 out of 5 kg. How much do such cement blocks weigh? Here weight of one cement block is equal to 1 out of 5 kg. This one is a mixed fraction converted into improper fraction. 2 multiplied by 5 plus 1 out of 5. 2 5s are 10 plus 1 out of 5. So 11 out of 5 kg. So weight of 5 cement block is equal to 11 out of 5 multiplied by 5. 5, 5, cut it. Here 11 ones are 11 kg. Cement, 11 kg cement. Weight of 5 cement block is 11 kg. Weight of 5 cement block is 11 kg. Now next one. A biscuit factory used 1 out of 4 of a barrel of oatmeal in each batch of cookies. If the factory used 1 out of 2 of barrel of oatmeal one day, how many batches of cookies did factory make? Oatmeal used in one batch of cookies equal to 1 out of 4 barrel. Barrel of oatmeal used in one day is equal to 1 out of 2. Batches of cookies made 1 out of 2 divided by 1 out of 4. So here we will use your reciprocal method. So 4 out of 1. 2 2s are 4. So 2 1s are 2. So batches of cookies made 2. Here how many batches made? 2 batches made. Now next story. Rahul walked 5 3 out of 4 kilometers in 2 1 out of 2 hours. How much distance did Rahul walk in 1 hour? So distance walk in 2 out of 2 hour is equal to 5.3 out of 4 kilometer. This fraction is mixed fraction convert into improper fractions. 5 4s are 20 plus 23 out of 4. Now distance walk in 1 hour is equal to 23 divided by 4 divided 5 out of 2. Here we will use reciprocal method. Multiply by 2 out of 5. 2 2s are 4. So 23 out of 10. 23 divided by 10. 10 2s are 20. Here 3 left. So 2 3 out of 10 kilometer. Distance walk in 1 hour is equal to 2 3 out of 10 kilometer. Next one. If Honey bought 3 1 out of 2 kg of apples for rupees 280, then what is the cost of 1 kg apples? Cost of 3 out of 2 kg is of apples is equal to rupees 280. Cost of 1 kg of apples is equal to 280 divided by 3 out of 3 1 out of 2. Rupees 280 multiply by divide by 3 2s are 6 out 7 out of 2. So we use here reciprocal method, multiply 2 out of 7. 2 out of 7. So 280 divided by 7. 7 4s are 28. 0 0 7 0s are 0. So 7 40s are 280. So 42s are 80. Rupees 80. So cost of 1 kg of apple is equal to rupees 80. Thank you, students.